Uganda Cranes' preparations for the forthcoming African Nations Championship will be put on the hold as the team makes the long trip from Rubowa to Rachitura to honor a presidential invitation for lunch. The team is expected to meet President Museveni at his countryside home ahead of its departure to Marrakesh, Morocco on Thursday this week. Uganda opens its account in the championship with a match against Zambia on January 14th. Players are ready to give their all as Uganda looks to make it past the group stage for the first time.
The bigger picture is try and get out of the group stages. Well, we've played three consecutive chances and we don't get out of the group stages. It's my prayer, and I believe it's a prayer of everybody in the team to at least get out of the group stages this time.
I believe in myself, and I also believe in team spirit. Yeah, I know we shall make it.
The players' confidence is backed by the fact that new coach Sebastian Dusabli has so far exhibited a sense of professionalism in his work.
From the few observations, he's a very professional professional coach. And one good thing is that players try to respond well to his tactics and try to understand him. And I think, basing on that, you can carry on from there.
The way his training is moving on and the way guys are doing things, I think he will make it.
The players also believe a good individual performance in the championship will open up doors for professional careers.
Just have to work hard to see that I score goals, because a striker is seen by scoring. So if like I score more goals, maybe inshallah I will get chance like to play in Europe.
As an individual, I think it's an opportunity for me to try and gauge myself on the senior side and try and make a statement in the Uganda Cranes A team.
It is the third consecutive year for players Benjamin Ochan, Nicholas Wadada, and the second for Shaban Muhammad to spend the festive season in camp with the Cranes. The players say when national duty calls, they have to painfully answer.
You would want to be together, to come up with New Year resolutions and praying together, I mean bonding. But duty calls, it's a privilege to represent your country. And more so if you pray for them, they're okay and you have something at the table for them to eat. It is really satisfying.
Football is my business, so for me I take it 50-50, because I have to play football to earn money, because if I don't do it, it means I've done nothing.
Sam Poza, NTV Sport.